What's up, everybody? My name is Zach D9 here, bringing another amazing video, and this video is going to be more Dead Rising 2. We are hoping to finish it here with my buddy Acleus.
We're right at the fucking end. Theoretically. We finally found. We had to stop and essentially go to our. Flat. We had to go to a bathroom just so we could save and like end the recording session last time. So hence why we started out in the bathroom this time and not where we ended last one.
This is true. Yeah, we stopped it and we realized we were literally in the middle of nowhere, couldn't find a bathroom to save our life, and yeah, I don't know. I mean, it's just it's a struggle here. Yo, grab some OJ while you're up here. Just grab like a full inventory.
Right, that's what I had done when I was up here. I'd grabbed a shit ton of OJ. Also, I have to turn you down in my ears. You are loud as fuck.
Happens. It does happen. But I will give you your gun back and here's some punching.
It's okay,
gloves.
I've got two pistols.
Oh, well. Here's this gun at least. You can load up on OJ so I can
grab more
OJ. Oh,
right, the magic gun.
That's what I'm saying.
I got four things of OJ. You think that'll be good?
I mean, just fill up your inventory with OJ and then drop something for something else, you know?
Yeah, good point. You make some good points.
Worst case scenario, you have too much OJ and you drop it. Or by the time, you know, we actually do need to use it, we're going to be hit by something else, you know?
Fuck.
Standard. We're going to get copped on the zombie, by the way, and you're going to have to use OJ. Sorry, I kind of left you. Dude, there's like so many less zombies now.
Yeah, I feel a lot safer right now than I did before. Look at how fucking clear this doorway is.
Literally, I can just stand here. Oh, dude. That stopped midway through when I saw you like doing the body kick. That was funny, actually.
I got up to the point where I heard him smash his feet into that zombie's head.
Oh my god.
Which is about all I need.
Dude, there's so many less zombies. This is...
though.
Oh, I lost.
You're...
5,000 environmental bonus.
Oop, that's not what I meant to do. All right. Yep.
So my question is, do we do this 7-3 or?
Fuck.
Coming.
Thanks, buddy.
Like, cause I'm wondering, like, do we do this 7-3 or do we
get the Zombrex to?
Yeah.
We just gotta give TK the Zombrex.
That's true. Do we have to worry about
TK the Zombrex?
Well, we.
Fuck, we're gonna have to go back, aren't we?
Yeah.
God damn it. Well, that's fine.
Well, goal, return to the safe house. Destination, safe house. Either way, we're going to the safe house, I think. So let's just go this way.
Oh, okay. So yeah, let's do it then.
I think so. I could be wrong, you know? We could be just going for, you know, Rebecca's laptop somewhere else. I think we're supposed to get there and go grab her laptop and go to the safe house. So unless this is a secret way to the safe house, which is also a possibility.
Actually, you know what? I'm going to drink this orange juice. There we go.
You're going to drink the orange
juice.
I'm
going to pick up this lead pipe. Well, I've got so much orange juice. There's just so much orange juice. Oh, right. This is the secret sneaky way back to the area. Maybe a sledgehammer instead of the iron pipe. There we go.
Yeah, that would actually be smarter because you can combine the sledgehammer for something.
Work smarter, not harder.
That is true. This is true, man.
I mean, we do have this mission, and then it's like the next mission is just basically the jumping in without any fucking items, isn't it?
I don't know, man. I don't remember how this... I know how it ends. I don't remember this part right here. Like, I'm telling you, there's like a tiger that we have to get for our kid, but we missed it somewhere, and I'm very upset about it.
It will, you know what? Our
we grabbed every other stuffed animal known to man except for the stupid tiger. Did you just shoot me? Okay.
You ran in front of my bullets.
Understandable. I didn't know we were on a fire zone.
It was a no firing range.
Got it. So all the zombies are out here.
Yeah. Oh, fucking hell. Bang. 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 Bang.
Get to
bang,
the door.
Bang, bang.
Get to the door.
I'm at the door.
I can't get to the door. That's what I'm trying to say. One of us get to the door. Like, I couldn't get to the door. There was like 1,000 zombies there. Yeah, so I wonder if the inside of the mall is this, because this part of the mall is actually like the main part, you know? So like this might be a little bit more crowded. See, this has more people.
Bang. Bang.
Buy the car yet?
Bang. Bang. Bang,
it's still
bang.
Locked. The keys are probably in the pawn shop. No!
Bang. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Shit. Ass. Ugh.
The keys are probably at the pawn shop, I'm guessing, so.
Fuck. 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 Fuck.
Nope. Oh, that was the wrong. Oh, no, I coughed. Come on.
Yeet.
It's nice to have a lightsaber, huh?
It totally is. Yeet.
I'm just going around, though. There's no reason.
Fuck.
There's no reason to fight these guys.
There's literally no reason.
As I swing my lightsaber more. Why am I getting coughed on? Come on! Leave me alone. I know it's flu season and all, but come on.
Dude, I got the... I don't know if it was the flu or just like a really horrible cold, but Jesus, I felt like shit.
Didn't we turn
off the gas? Why are we still coughing?
Well, because those people were... I mean, there's probably still like a you know, a little bit of gas, you know? You can't just fill up a whole mall and turn it off and be like, alright, we're good now. You know? Like...
Yes, you can. Ah!
I don't know, man. I don't know about that one.
I mean, you totally can. One time, you can hotbox a fucking mall and then you just turn off the smoke and it'll be fine.
Maybe.
Also, you're a lot further away from me.
Yeah, I've been going. Damn, you lost like half your health already.
Yep.
That's why you should have kept the OJ.
Yep, it's a good reason. Ah!
It makes it impossible to find. Like, I can't eat this stuff, bro.
Oi.
Can I not pick up the freaking trash bag, please? Jesus.
Everything's fine. This is impossible. OJ, pick up the sledgehammer.
This is impossible. Oh my god. You're lucky that didn't pop up in the video, Richie. You better fucking watch it.
Oh, did he say the N-word? I don't know why I immediately thought the N-word, but I'm like, that's one of the words you can't say.
No, he said something worse. He asked me to play PUBG.
Oh, God.
Now shivers, bro. Ugh. Dude, I'd rather play Fortnite over PUBG. And that's
so would I, but I actually, I kind of like
Fortnite. I hate both, and that's a I got shivers when he said that.
I mean, I'm not a huge fan of Fortnite, but like, I think it's okay. All right, let's give TK. Wait, TK's over this way. Let's give the stuff to TK first.
Okay.
Where's TK?
I'm talking
like I know where he is. I think he's in storage.
I'd say...
TK? No, this is gambling.
I don't know, actually.
Oh, here he is. I see his name. TK.
TK is infected.
Give Zombrex.
About to say. Oh, man, this guy. Dude, watch. We're going to have to give Katie one before we end. And that's our last one.
We got
one.
Two of them.
No, we have one.
Did we?
I think we only have one. Unless you have one and I have one that's different.
Well, that sucks.
Do you have one?
I don't know. it just automatically gives it to him. My daughter takes this better than you. That doesn't sound right the way you just said that, dude. TK, what? I'm gonna fucking just shoot you, man. Or punch, I guess that works.
Damn, knocked him out cold? Oh, okay.
Punch him again, dude. Like, fuck that guy.
Honestly, I catch him with a flying elbow.
Just mess
with
his face.
Mouth is fucked up, though, right there.
Just take his nose and just break it really hard.
Snap it.
I've got a sledgehammer. We could do it.
Do we have to talk to him?
Thanks, little man. I'm starting to feel really hungry. I knew you'd come through. Only reason I'm doing this, though, you time scumbag. Easy way out for you. I want you to fucking die.
Sounds about right. That's exactly what I read.
All right. Oh, we do have zero Zombrex now. What do you know?
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. Oh. I thought I was just going to open the door, but I guess I'm actually doing the cutscene.
All right, here we go.
Got it.
Oh, boy.
Why didn't we get the laptop? Oh yeah, we did get. All right, that's right. I remember. In the BWAB thing.
Yeah. They make Zombrex. No shit. Oh god, you know what? What was that? Insulin. Was it insulin? Is it insulin or is it EpiPens? I can't remember.
Probably EpiPens. They cost
$900. Yeah, the thing about the EpiPens, and you know how they've like price gouged the shit out of those?
Yeah.
That happened after this game.
Yeah.
This game predicted that shit, or gave them ideas.
Facts, maybe a little bit of both. Why would they? I'll tell you why. It's been a couple of years since the last outbreak. People aren't buying Zombrex like they used to. But now zombies are back, and even the military can't stop them. There are probably lineups at every pharmacy in the country, all for Zombrex. Facts. A killing off
this. Huh, literally. Get it? A killing.
Facts, man. Dude.
Phenotrans killed all these people. Yes. Oh, shit.
It is a possibility. You never know. We do. Oh, hell yeah. Walkie-talkie.
Walkie-talkie. I can walkie while I do my talkies. This is fantastic.
Oh my god.
Oh. Oh. Okay. I fucking knew it! I shouted.
I feel like you would have more of a reaction. Right?
I fucking... I fucking knew it. I fucking knew that guy. Well, then why'd you fucking keep us alive? Why didn't you just shoot all of us to begin with? Come on, please don't shoot this fucking child. We spent so much time collecting dolls and shit for her. Like,
that's what I'm saying. We're missing the one thing that made this room cool.
It's like, it's literally... I knew you were the bad guy. Shut up. No, you didn't.
Like, there was a tiger. There was like a literally like an actual tiger. That we could get for, like, so we'd have an actual, like, tiger just chilling there.
Man, I hate to say, but
I'm gonna go for that second shot.
She sucks at swinging that bat, man.
I mean, it was a surprise.
She surprised him, and she still got overpowered. Like, fucking hit him in the head, you dummy. I mean, hit him in the hands, yes, but then she, like, went for his stomach. It's like, you're aiming to where his hands are. Like, you, that's not gonna help a lot.
Facts. I don't know, man. I just don't know. Oh my gosh. Game successfully saved. Like, right here on this table, there would be, like, an actual tiger.
Yeah, but, you know.
And I think there's actually supposed to be, like... I think we missed, like, one or two. I don't know, man. I know there... I don't know. It's very sad. Oh, there's OJ on the ground.
There is OJ on the ground.
Was that from you?
I have two axes and two sledgehammers, so when we do this final mission... When we do this final mission, I'll be running in with two ham axes.
I hope so. I do hope so, but one cannot promise the future. One cannot predict the future either.
One cannot promise the future? Bro, was that fucking just totally pragmatic or some shit? I don't know.
I don't know. It sounded cool at the time.
Chuck, I saw Sullivan. I was really hoping it was Sullivan, like, hey, I need you to go find some people. We're running out of Zombrex.
There's more people out there to save. I'm like, oh, great, thanks.
It's like, oh, all right. I'm glad you still care, dude. I thought it didn't matter to you.
Yeah, but... Hey, he's got to make the money somehow. Oh, shit, were you combining?
Okay, I had the time to make one sledgehammer axe.
I didn't know it was just going to open up this.
Okie doke. All right, let's go. Do you see him anywhere? No.
Wait, hang on. Give me a second. I've almost got the axe done.
Hang on. Where are you? Okay, I'm on my way.
Wait, no, wait. Don't leave without me.
I really did. Oh, such. Oh, jeez.
Ah.
Why do I get a spawn and get an attack?
Ooh. Okay, ow.
Ridiculous.
I'm gonna run over here and I'm gonna do the hammer axe thing real quickly.
Should I use the six shooter finally? Like, if the sensitivity wasn't so insane. Oh, sorry. I thought I was gonna be able to. I forgot that it pauses it for everybody. Like, the sensitivity is literally like the most insane sensitivity I've seen.
I mean, you know, it's fucking. It do what it
it's
do.
It's quite insane.
Yeah, you know, I'd do what it do.
I gotta get some aviator glasses, I forgot. Gotta look silent from this last battle.
Should
no!
We should both, just to be safe, we should both have aviators.
You never know, right?
Yeah, if it shows me in the battle, then I gotta make sure I'm also wearing aviators. You know what we're doing? This is our Men in Black moment. This is our Men in Black
That's
moment.
That's also not the right aviator glasses, but okay.
You know what? These are good, though. These are good, though. I like
Got
these.
Got it. Like, yeah, but we look good. Got it.
I make this shit look good. That's not how he says it. He doesn't say shit.
He just says, I make this. Difference between you and me.
I make this look good. That's right.
I make this look good.
I made this look good.
Okay. Okay, got you.
Sorry, Matane.
I've been rocking these sneakers this whole time. I don't know if I'm a big fan of them, but you know.
I'm barefoot.
Yeah, you might want to get some feet. Oh, Jesus. You okay there? Watch out.
Yeah, I'm good.
Let's roll
the big
dice.
Iron on his hip. The big iron on his hip.
Oh god, that dude pushed that zombie over there. No, no, no. I'm going this
distract
way now.
Them, distract them.
Zigzag, zigzag formation. Zag and zig. Don't zig and zag. Remember, kids.
Zig and zag. Ah!
Yes, sir. Oh god, there's like 1,000 in the doorway again.
But do any of them have bowie knives?
No.
Fuck.
Ah. Oh, damn. Oh, ah, come on. Demons. Oh, I pressed it right. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Get to the
right,
door.
It's right. I'm by the door. I did a flying jump kick.
Every single time, right? Gotta do the flying jump kick, man.
Drop kick is just fucking... how can you go through and not do the flying drop kick?
I don't think I've done it once.
Dude, fucking do it just once. Just once.
How do you do it?
You jump and then hold the click.
This is urgent.
Sullivan is heading to Yucatan Casino. Well, off we go then.
Okay.
That's how you do it.
Once for you, bud.
Bam!
Jesus. It definitely takes up way too much time.
Oh god, I'm coughing. We're outside. It's perfectly ventilated. Stop.
We're not outside.
We are. It's... Oh, fuck, we aren't. It's basically outside.
It's close enough. I would have felt like I looked up and went, no, we're not.
I did. I looked up and went, what? Yeah, we are. Oh, fuck. It's like that, there's like a covered area in Vegas and it's like, you know, but it's still got like super open, like there's no wall.
Come on! Jesus! A's down. No, A's not down. Thank you.
It's okay.
I tried to talk to the fortune teller and he didn't want to.
It's fine.
I forgot there was 1,000 zombies there. Hey, you want to stop in the...
Let's stop in
the pawn shop. See what they got for sale, right? A Tesla ball? That's
rocket
cool.
Launcher, driller...
A freezer bomb. A shower head. They're just selling a shit.
We can get Zombrex. Flamethrower. Should I get the flamethrower?
I mean, I don't think it's going to matter for us right now. Zombrex is only 25,000. We could have just loaded up.
I told you.
Also, ooh, a battle axe, though. That'd be sick.
I'm going to get the battle axe.
Oh, the SUV. No. Oh.
Thank you for the battle axe, sir.
The SUV key is $2 million.
Fucking wow.
How much do you have on you?
Not 2 million. I got 164,000.
No, so I got 213,000. That's ridiculous, bro.
It is. Yeah, that's
I think it's made for more when, because back in the day, back when this game was popping. Oh my god, I see that. I see you. I see you just like in the corner of my screen. Why? A's down? A's still not down. S down. A's left. I looked at the keyboard this time.
Dude, you could have gotten an actual like motorbike. I'm just rolling on this.
Come on! I shot that dude! Get to the door!
I'm running him over! Get to the door!
I can't! You're on the bike still!
Get to the door!
I can't! Oh god.
Ah, shit.
I was in the horde. It didn't matter. Wasn't letting me. Was not letting me at all. It was very sad. But, oh,
that
god,
man. That was great, though.
So I'm going up. Oh, shit, I probably should do that, too. Oh, I almost threw my orange juice.
Fuck.
Answer the thing! Come on. Oh, you stupid. What did they say?
Fuck. Punch.
So back in the day when this game was popping, you could play this game online. And
you could play, what's it called? Fear or Torture, or
yes.
Whatever the fucking thing
is. Terror is reality. Yes, close enough.
Terror is reality. Fear or Torture.
Close enough. I like it. Some of the words were right, and by some, not at all, but... Why
they
is the...
Right, but the words I used were fairly close.
Why is this filled with zombies? This is where we have to go. My sword's broken.
Hit the elevator button. Hit the elevator button. I'll punch this lady a whole bunch.
I can't get to the elevator button. You're there.
Punch. Just hit her with the boxing glove.
Oh god.
Bam, bam.
But yeah, you can make a crap ton of money on that, and that's probably because you could share your thing, so like you would come back. Also, imagine your second playthrough. Got some orange juice. Whenever they supply orange juice to you, it's always a good idea just to grab it, right? Because that means something's coming, right?
Yeah, exactly.
It's like this seems like a boss battle fight.
Oh fuck, I did not mean to drink that, but whatever. Whatever, it's fine.
Come on! I'm just trying to get through.
I'm trying to also avoid getting hit by you.
I'm just trying to get through at this point, bro. There's like 1,000 of them.
Good, it's good, it's good. Do the jump kicks.
The six shooter is not as great as the sniper rifle. Remember when that one knocked over like 10 people?
Yeah.
We got there.
You remember when I was running through with the shotgun and just fucking destroyed people? Oh.
Facts.
Oh, is this gonna be a thing where they're just like firing guns at us the whole fucking time?
Dude, it might be.
Sullivan with his shit-eating grin.
She got a parachute on, like... I guess it is the roof.
Well, why did he kill all these people? Money's secondary. What's primary? What do you mean?
You're correct. Yeah.
Oh, is this gonna be like a fucking needs of the many fucking thing? Oh, yeah, it's sort of, but it's... Oh, my God. Okay. I mean, TK was definitely in it for the money.
Dude was an asshole.
I mean, this really saves in the grand scheme of things, so...
Enough. Infected or affected?
I mean, either way.
I'm just wondering, like, were they talking about infected or affected? Are they affected by the drug, or...?
Yeah, and also, CEOs, are they really this country's best?
I guess, I don't know.
I mean, I didn't mean to!
Why did this dude tell us to go save all those other people?
Just to make him seem like he's the good guy, I'm guessing.
I guess. I mean, it helped his story, but then the problem is we actually saved people.
He went, oh, you came back. Maybe he was just trying to get rid of us, too. Like, he's like, all right, go back in. Like, he didn't really fight that hard.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
When we said we were going to go, like, he was like, all right, you know.
Yeah, he did just keep sending us out to, like, hordes of zombies, so.
Oh, yeah, he's up there.
There's just, lots of orange juice around.
That's good, but the question is, how do we get to him if we don't have a gun?
We do have guns.
Wow, I'm glad I didn't have to... Jesus, dude, this dude's messing me up.
Ow!
Does that gun do anything towards him?
I don't think so.
I'm, like, hitting him in the head. And it's not doing anything. Dude, this sensitivity is awful. Okay. Can you get to him? Like...
I don't know.
Is there guns around? Do you see any, like...
I'm sure we can throw stuff at him, probably.
Maybe. I'm gonna try this patio table.
Whoa, did somebody just start and shoot fireballs at us?
I'm gonna pick this patio table off the ground.
Oh, shit.
I can't get up there.
Dude, he shot a hole in the ground. Oh.
Okay, that... What?
There's like a hole in the ground now.
Oh, crap. That, what do you mean? Oh.
There's like a... Oh, yeah.
How do I get back up there?
I have no idea.
There's like 1,000 zombies down here. Is this where you get more food?
Oh fuck, he's threw another bomb.
Dude, there's so much crap down here.
Holy shit, he's just throwing bombs at us.
Bro, there's like a lights. There's a lobster down here.
There's lobster up here, too.
Is there? Dude, there's so many zombies down here. Is there like an elevator or something? I just want to get to the lobster now.
Ow, fuck. Oh, okay, those are flares that he's throwing. Okay, I know what we gotta do.
What do we gotta do?
He's gonna throw flares at- He throws flares at us, and then they call in, like, airstrike sort of things. Alright.
I'm glad there's an elevator.
Fuck.
Oh, dude! Can you come by the elevator, please?
Then I can throw that at him, and then the fucking thing's gonna fire at him.
Can you come by the elevator?
Oh my god, did I just hit a bunch of zombies? Oh, fuck.
Is there stairs?
I don't know. I just don't know, dude.
I'm just trying to get back up to you.
Fuck. Ow. I don't know what hit me.
Oh, God. How do I get back up? Make another hole in the ground.
I don't know how he made the holes in the first place. Ow. How is he shooting through that fucking tiki?
Bro,
that's not fair.
I am so lost. How to get back up to you? This is awful. I can't use the elevator because you're there. Maybe these stairs go up there. Let's hope the stairs go. How about that?
Fuck.
I mean, they gotta go somewhere, right? These stairs? They do! I figured it out, guys. I'm here again.
Nice. Ow.
So, wait. We have to, like, hit the flare or something? What did you figure out?
He'll throw flares at us. You gotta pick him up and throw him at him so, like, he gets hit by the explosives. Fuck. Yeah. He throws flares at us. Then we can pick him up off the ground. And then we can throw them at him.
He's like, oh, there's somebody else? Wow, this six-shooter does nothing against him.
Nothing does anything against him.
Oh, Jesus. I didn't get a chance. Oh, drink.
You got
I dropped my orange juice. You better drink it first.
No, you drink.
Now you drink.
I'll run. I'll find something to drink.
Wait, don't you have some?
No, I've drunk all my shit.
I like that.
Oh no! Yeah, oh, I fell just enough to fucking hurt myself, bro.
Oh shit! How do I get up there now? Oh god! No! Come on!
Are you down? Are you down?
I'm trying to get up to you.
Fuck.
Oh, Jesus.
What's up, man?
Stop falling!
What's up, man?
I'm coming. Up, man? I'm sorry.
It's your boy, Cash Money.
Why can't I give this to you? Hey, thank you. Jesus.
It's your boy, Cash Money.
Can I jump up this way? Nope. All right, so there's stairs. You gotta follow me.
Okay.
Up the stairs. I also drink my orange juice.
Also, there's a zombie right there.
I know. All right,
punch.
So there's stairs over here. This way.
All right. There's so many fucking zombies down.
Or actually, we can use the elevator because you're down here too. Let's go to the elevator.
Okay, I will also pick up lobster.
I pick up lobster. Yeah, I'm gonna drink all this vodka. All right, come up here.
That's gonna suck for when we're trying to do the thing.
I keep trying to throw it. That's like an aggressive. No! I wonder if my vodka is gone.
I wonder if your vodka affected. God damn it! I didn't even think about it. Also, we just ended up at the Yucatan Casino.
Oh. Did we go back downstairs?
I think we just went back downstairs. Oh, fucking goddammit.
Thank God.
Back upstairs.
There is stairs. I know this.
So we gotta take the stairs. The elevator, bad idea. Let's not do that again.
Watch this health reset.
Better
hey,
not.
But orange juice is here, though.
Orange juice respawn.
Alright, so it's all the way on the other side of the thing. I walked around this whole thing.
I was lazy in my dick.
So I found that, yeah, this, yeah, alright, so I'm at the stairs. Come on, bro! Yo, this thing does nothing.
Fuck, is lazy eating my dick again.
This thing does nothing. All it does is
know,
knock people
over. All it really
over.
Does is it, like, clears them out. Like, it just, like, knocks them down.
Like a taser. I don't know why I picked it up. I thought it was good. I should have kept my sniper.
Totally. I mean, it only had one shot in it, your sniper, but...
This is true, but...
Still would have been one good shot.
Better than this, whatever this is. It's embarrassing, whatever
Fuck, all
is.
The zombies up here are back. Oh, God, I fucking fell down.
Again?
Does
he have more health? Oh, no. No. Oh, shit. No, oh,
is
God,
health,
he's lighting
is
me up.
Health back down and fine?
It's fine, but... He's lighting my ass up. No, don't get it. Oh shit, no, Jesus. No, come on! Oh, dude, the orange juice is gone! He broke the margarita! What an asshole. Doesn't like parties. Can I pick up? Oh my god.
Fucking ow!
God, I just hit the fucking escape for no reason. Get up here!
Oh my god, I want. I'm trying.
You have to take the stairs.
I can't find the fucking stairs.
It's
I can't
on the corner.
Find the fucking stairs. Oh wait, yes,
the
yes. I got him. I'm working on it.
God.
On it.
Oh no, he threw a flare next to me. Oh god, does that mean I'm gonna blow up? Oh dude, I'm right next to a hole. How did he get up there? That's ridiculous.
I just jumped.
Give me something.
Here, have some lobster.
Lobster. Rock. God.
Help me. I dropped a lobster. Get the lobster.
Yeah, here's a lobster.
Thank you for the lobster.
I'll pick up that
one. Man, that lobster really heals you like crazy.
Yeah, I know, dude. I'm going to keep drinking this vodka.
It just does nothing. Throw the battle axe.
Did you throw the battle axe?
Yes.
Oh, you can like undercut.
Holy shit.
Yeah, this does nothing. All right. I'm going to not shoot that then. Where's the thing? Where's the bombs?
No, there's just so many. I'm just surrounded by fucking zombies right now, and I'm about to die.
I wish there was guns, anything.
Fucking, dude,
this,
I know you're supposed... I understand the mechanic. You're supposed to throw the flares at him, so that the fucking thing that's doing the airstrikes hits him.
I'm waiting for him to stop shooting at me.
Ooh, a queen. I'm gonna take this.
No, stop eating me, zombie. That's bad enough. This guy's shooting at me. Oh, get the fire! No! Oh, run! Oh!
Fuck,
no.
I need help.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Give me lobster.
Here's a lobster. Ow!
Thank you for lobster. Is this a bunch of bugs? Ah!
I'm drinking more vodka. I think I'm gonna- No!
What's with all the little green bugs? What the hell?
Oh god, I'm throwing up. No, I jumped off. What a dumbass.
Okay.
If I can get up. Stop throwing up! You're in the middle of a zombie apocalypse! Hey!
Fucking,
oh shit, that wasn't right.
Let me get up. Oh, I found a weird juice. I'm gonna pick this up.
Stop throwing up! I know I just chugged 4 bottles of vodka, but come on!
Don't throw up that immediately, at least.
What a loser. That's why no one invites you to parties, Chuck. Can I get up there? Like, there has to be a way to get up there, right? I have 2 shots left in this.
Damn it. I'm like almost fucking dead.
Dude, I have no. Oh, dude, he's only at half.
I know. He's fucking an ass. He's a fucking asshole.
How are you shooting me right now? That's ridiculous.
He's shooting you through the thing, right? He's shooting you through some physical, like, fucking object, right?
Yeah. Throw a damn flare!
Throw a goddamn flare. Ow!
Anything! Oh god, I fell again. I'm dead.
Damn it. No, you're not.
Just leave me to die. Leave me.
No, you're not. You're not dead. Ow. Oh no, I'm stuck on the geometry. Oh fuck! Okay, I'm good.
Leave me to die.
Drink this OJ.
Did you just splash some OJ on me? That's great.
I just splashed some fucking OJ on me.
Ah, I'm eating again! Come on, bro! This is quite insane, I gotta admit.
Getting my dick ate.
Why? Why is this going on? Can I get like anything? Like, do I gotta throw a table at him? I'm so lost. Oh god, I went to the wrong way.
Okay.
This is so bad, bro.
Oh, beautiful, there's a lobster up here. And a fish.
Rock. Lobster.
Okay, I'm up.
I just wanna... No! Leave me alone!
Ow, fucking stop. Fucking stop!
Leave me alone! Ow, I have nothing to heal with.
There's a fish up here. I dropped a fish. Get the fish and heal me.
I'm dying already. Got it.
There's a fish at my feet. There's a fish up here.
Stop eating me!
There's a hole next to where I am. You gotta come up this hole and you gotta get the fish and you gotta give me
I'm
the fish.
I'm already upstairs.
It's at my feet. Shit. There's a fish at my feet. You gotta give me the fish.
Take it.
Thank
I have nothing. Hopefully I don't die. Can I throw this
at
him?
Because I've also got more fish.
Oh, I threw that in. Pick up the patio table.
Ow.
The patio table did nothing.
Fight like a man. It's like, yeah, seriously, Sullivan. Fight like a man, you
fucking
bitch.
Oh, God.
Total fucking ow.
I gotta find the patio.
Ow, he's unhappy that I'm calling
him
a bitch. But he is. He is a bitch.
Throw the patio table at him.
Ow. Fucking ow.
Jesus, you can't throw the patio table for shit.
No, you can't. Roll away from him. Roll away from him.
Drink more vodka. That always solves my problems.
Control rolls.
If he can throw a damn flare, like, is he down to them already? Like, I just want to know.
What the fuck? Where are the flares?
Throw a damn flare.
Stop shooting bullets at us. Oh, here he comes. I think he... Nope, he's reloading his gun. Never mind. I thought it was picking up flares, man.
Nope, that annoyed him. Annoy the crap out of you. It doesn't do anything, but I'll annoy you. Throw a flare! Please! Watch out behind you, bud.
Ah, shit!
Never mind.
Can we close this damn door?
Maybe.
Yeah, we closed the door.
Throw a flare! I'm standing out in the middle of nowhere.
Throw a goddamn
by the time
flare.
I
swear to God.
Oh my god.
I'll tell you when he's reloading. Cause he's just totally aggroed against me right now. He's just completely aggroed to me, so I'll tell you when he's reloading and you can try throwing stuff at him.
I have nothing. I'm like standing out in the middle of open. There's nothing to throw here. We've wasted all our materials.
Come here, I'll give you my sledgehammer axe thing and I'll have you can throw that at him.
I'm just running around.
Come over to me, I'll drop my hammer axe thing, and then you can throw that at him.
I don't understand how we can't get up there. Like, if I can get up there... Oh, wait, there's a plant! I can throw this plant, hang on.
Oh, perfect. Throw the plant, and then if you run out of things to throw, just come over here, I'll give you the axe.
That's the last thing I can throw, for sure. Can I get up here?
Good thing he's aggroed right at me. He's just, like, fucking trying so hard to shoot me. We're cheesing it, but fuck. This is the Thermopylae hot gates. Get a good angle.
Okay, it didn't. Oh. It didn't throw at all.
Okay, come here. Come here. Get that. Use that. Use the defiler. Go get him. Go get him, Chief.
How come it's thrown at the ground?
Well, you gotta hold right, aim up, and then fucking throw it.
That's what I'm doing.
Don't run away so far. Don't go so far. Oh, wait, actually, yeah. Yeah, shoot more of that. Shoot more
it's
of that.
Up there, though. I can't get it back.
Ah, fuck. Okay, go downstairs. No, I'll go downstairs.
Oh, God. Why can't I get up there? That's ridiculous. There has to be a way, right?
Go downstairs. I'm gonna find some more stuff to throw.
Just find something to throw. Oh, you cannot up there! I'm up there!
Good.
Oh no! You messed me up! You have to get up here now!
Fuck!
No!
Oh, come on!
No! We could have gotten up here the whole time! I know you had to!
God damn it, there's a piece of. Damn it, I found a fucking area to climb up, but it wasn't.
Uh-huh. Leave me alone! Look at it! Look at this! This is ridiculous! Oh my god! Leave me alone, bro!
Damn it. I'm on my way, I'm on my way. I'm on my way up to you. Ah, shit.
Oh my god.
I fucking fell down another hole. God damn it.
Oh my god. Stop trying to kick me while I'm down, Sullivan.
What an asshole.
This dude just punched in the air for no damn reason.
He's just a giant asshole.
Oh my god. Fuck you, Sullivan.
Okay, I'm gonna try not to fall down another fucking hole again. God damn it.
I'm staring you down
there.
You
know this is my weak suit. You know this is where I'm weakest, falling down random holes.
There we go. All right, James, come to the...
You know I don't have fine motor skills. Okay, how do I do it?
Go up the other one.
This one.
Yeah, and then do the same thing you did with the hole. Like, you gotta jump to it and then space... Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yep. Yep, and that's what I figured was gonna happen. He's mad at you now. Up. Oh, he threw a flare! Oh, no, he didn't.
I mean, even if he did, doesn't really matter, does it?
Okay, yes. Here. Oh, pick up my, ow, I gotta ow, pick up my knife clubs.
Okay,
I don't have
just
anything.
Kick his ass.
Shit. Oh,
holy
God.
Shit.
No. Oh, no, I'm down the hole. No.
Just kick his ass.
How'd you get up there?
If you find some fish, give me some fish, but otherwise just kick his ass.
There's nothing up down here. We have nothing left.
Just look for a way up, and if you find fish along the way, get me fish. But otherwise,
if you find some fish,
if there's some fish on the way up, get some fish. But otherwise, just fucking.
How do I know? Leave me alone.
Damn it! Oh, I'm bleeding out.
I'm trying.
I'm bleeding out.
I'm coming. Oh God.
I'm seeing stars, Grandma. Oh God.
No.
Fucking,
I have 3 bars. Oh God, this is embarrassing.
Oh God, I'm dying.
This is embarrassing.
Oh, it's okay. Still trying to kick my ass.
Help me,
kick
baby
my ass.
Jesus.
I'm towards the middle, so you won't be immediately attacked. Just get up here and kick his ass.
Oh no, no. Oh. Oh shit. Oh, no. Fuck. No.
God damn it. You
oh dude.
Oh damn it. Oh, it hurts so bad. Oh, I'm bleeding out.
Nope. It's Tom Cruise. Oh God. Get up the blocks, dude. I have one. Like I it's all or nothing play at this point.
I'll tell you what though, Zach. Next time, next round,
we know what to do.
Kick his ass.
We know what to do.
We're not gonna just spend all that time trying to throw fucking flares at him.
Jesus Christ, bro. What's up, Sullivan? Sup?
I'm mad.
Oh my
I'm
god.
Mad. Game over.
That was awful.
I'm mad.
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed that part. We're gonna rerun that, and you're gonna see us kick his ass. We know what to do now. We know how to get up there. I'm really mad at this now, so I'm sorry. But next episode, we'll definitely have us beating his ass, and then hopefully the end of the game. So, shit, you know how it is. But thanks for watching, everybody. I loved this video. I loved you guys. I loved this content. You know, if you like this stuff, you know, keep doing what I do. And subscribe. Didn't make any sense at all, but, you know, go ahead and hit that subscribe. Appreciate it. And, yeah, I'm Zach D9.
And I'm just really pissed.
I'm pissed too. Have a good night.